No! You never expected Haran's destiny to turn out so close to its intention. And yet, so far.
What do you mean?
Haran has always been something of an anomaly. It was originally settled in the Middle Ages, but it has always been an open city, a center of trade and commerce. Because of that, the prevailing attitude here has consistently been one of tolerance and acceptance. People of all nationalities, ethnicities, religions, all were welcome within Haran's borders, as long as they could pay the city's taxes.
Sounds like a good thing.
You would think. And for the most part, it has been. The aborted global athletics games would have highlighted the city's diversity.
So why do you sound so down about it?
Because the outbreak has demonstrated what I fear is one of the more fundamental elements of human nature. We divide ourselves. We divide ourselves and we look for an enemy. Survivors in the tower are a diverse lot, it's true. But who are we more frightened of? The infected? Or Ryze and his army of gangsters? And Ryze himself? I'm told his men are just as varied as those of us here. And yet, he sends them against us. If old lines fade, we draw new lines.
Okay, well, thanks for that bit of inspiration.
Speaking. Remember, if you cannot reach the tower in time, get your ass to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good luck.
Looks pretty comfortable.
Yeah. Thank you.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it.